Also, each writer's going to choose a different theme just to have some variety. All right, who would like to choose?
Disappointment.
I can't do it.
Let's have Kim do it.
Zach's right there. He'll do it. His right. hands are soft. You he won't ruin the paper.
Zach Palmer.
Show now.
What did he choose? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it could be anything.
Disappointment.
The anticipation.
Cross-dressing.
Cross-dressing. Yeah. Or role-playing. That's the theme. Everyone say yeah. We're doing sub themes.
Choosing a secondary
to make it more.
You can choose again if you don't want to.
My first. My secondary theme is eschatology, the study of the end of the world. We got disappointment. False perception. Dream state. We have our themes. What are our themes?
Mine is role-playing or cross-dressing, and epistemology?
Not epistemology. What's epistemology?
That's something else. Something else.
I don't know what it is, but I'm studying the end of the world. Carly, what is yours?
Cross-dressing / disappointment.
That's Catholic.
It's Catholic something. Do you know what epistemology is? No. What are your themes?
What are my themes? False perception. Get away.
It's okay.
False perception and
cross-dressing.
Dread.
Role-playing.
Role-playing and dream state.
Dream state. What are yours? Well, you don't have a theme, but... Food! Food! Yes!
Does everyone have their chargers?
I have my charger. This will be charging while... It'll take probably like 30 minutes to charge. It's good. Yeah! Yeah! This is gonna be great, guys! It's gonna be great! It's gonna be great! We have nothing!
Tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune.
Let's take a peek around, shall we?
Fine.
What's going on?
Whatever.
Whatever.
What?
Yeah. Just here to go. Just
here's all the writers. Carly, Dan, Zach, Doyle.
Because she hates myself.
Oh. How's the pizza? We got one left of cheese. We got a whole thing of pepperoni.
Supreme's going in the oven.
Supreme. We're throwing Supreme in there. We're just cooking it. We're going all in. Man. All in.
Oh, are we doing?
Look at that pizza. Look at this pizza action. Oh my gosh. Look at that delicious. Dan's writing something weird. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be good. Oh gosh. I listen to like most of my songs are from Next to Normal, but I'm like, dang it. Better Aida. It's good. Stick around. We'll be back at midnight, which is going to be in an hour. Ah.
12:35-ish.
We're done. We're all set and ready to go. I've got like 9 full pages of work, and it sounds like everybody else is done. Let's check it out. We got John, who's been sleeping, clearly. Something to that effect. Carly's rapping. Zach Palmer, how are you? Drinking that Coke, everyone's feeling the effects, starting to get a little drowsy. Justina's here, by the way, she showed up about 2 hours ago. But it's good.
What's up?
It's good.
We're slowly falling into madness. If anyone dies, I'll get it on recording, so it'll be good.
Let's share.
Birds are chirping, tweedledee.
Is that crack under his nose?
Yeah.
Hey there, mailman Fred.
Who else is confused? Raise your hand.
Come on.
We're gonna zoom in on Ben's face now. This face pretty much explains it.
Any news from them? Nope. That fantastic news.
Oh, baby.
5 hour energy. I'm going to drink all of this, and only if it gets really crazy, then I'll jump on this. It should be fun. We're going well, we wrote all our plays. Hilarious and some awkward, but overall it's just fun. It's great. Right, Ben?
You suck.
No, I don't. He said I suck. I just am so tired, I want to cry. It's okay. Shh, dude, this lighting makes you look real crazy. I'll be over here. Oh gosh. I almost ate it real bad.
Okay, so apparently everybody's been doing recordings of their confessionals. I just got here, so I figured I should update everyone. I am pretty much dying. There's a lot of things running through my head that are not working. We'll see what happens. I have to go choreograph a fight scene now. We'll have fun with this. Okay, bye.
Hi, I just got here and it's 5:30. Game on.
Yeah. I wish I could tell you what's going on, but it's almost 6 and we're having a dance party.
Down in the wire.
Hello. Okay. There's waffles. So. Yeah, it's like 6:30 in the morning. Who am I right now? Where am I? Where?
Let's take a peek in the kitchen. Oh, wonderful connoisseurs.
Hello.
I'm recording, if you're alright with that. Hey.
No.
Hi. Pancakes. 7 in the morning. Let's take a peek at everybody else.
Oh, really?
Here's some people.
Good morning. I have no makeup on.
Good morning. It's okay. Neither do I.
I woke up like this.
I slept flawless.
No.
I'm just
Beyonce.
It's fine.
Beyonce.
I'm so Beyonce. Beyonce.
How do we all feel? How do we all feel?
Good morning.
Come on in.
Random black guy.
You know, I come to Pitt-Johnstown and never did I think that I'd be playing a man so many times. Mike tells me to read as a man, and I do read as a man. And then I have to say oi, and I had flashbacks to the rabbi years. It's been a long journey.
I'm pretty sleep deprived. This is the least amount of makeup I've worn in a long time.
I'm not even wearing any makeup.
I don't even think I could read the words in our audition. I think I made up words because
I probably did. I think there were words missing and I just filled them in.
I'm really tired.
We should get this documented. His hands are really soft.
So future Zach Palmer.
And Zach Palmer's children.
Just remember,
your dad's hands are really soft.
It's true.
We're talking to future Zach Palmer and his children.
Yes.
I don't understand.
Mama always said I'd be a trendsetter. So I have to say.
We just got done casting. It was interesting. A struggle. But you know what? It was awesome. It was a really cool experience. I've never done anything like that before. First time director here. Yay. Let's see how it goes.
Well, this is 22 hours I've been officially awake, even though it started maybe 8 hours ago. I got through my play in about 5 hours. It's good for me. It's the shortest amount of time I've actually managed to write anything. Now, taking my first shot at directing, not CV style, this time actually for real, no interference, all by myself.
I'm really tired.
E-cup, grab my coffee. I'm ready to go, but I'm not. Okay, bye.
Ty.
Yeah.
I'm a woman.
I'm so happy I know. For you.
I'm a woman of the world.
You did it. You did it.
I did.
Oh, let's all appear.
Stop.
No, I
want to
be hidden.
Why are you hidden? Okay.
Everyone just pop up out of nowhere.
Okay.
This is the worst hiding in the world. You're completely in it. One, two, three.
I'm Batman.
Oh, wait, you weren't even in the picture.
Come on, quick.
I'm Batwoman.
Yeah, so I just started memorizing my lines. Nervous a little bit, but you know what? I got this.
Hi, I'm playing Batman in Justice Never Sleeps by Ty Killian. Or Killian. Oh, however you pronounce it, I just call him Ty.
Hour 15.
It's 9:19.
9:19 in the morning, and we're all losing our minds a little bit. And Carly is right
Maybe.
In front of me.
She's in a wheelchair.
She is in a wheelchair.
No.
Someday when we watch this video, that won't make sense. But
not
right now
all.
It does.
Right now,
yeah.
It does.
Right now, it all.
It currently does.
Absolutely. Obviously.
Currently.
Naturally.
Yeah.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Uh huh.
Yes. People behind us
Indeed.
Are working.
Yeah. Look at them work.
Look at them over there.
Work.
Working.
Work.
Work.
Work. Work.
Work.
That's
hard.
That's my beautiful director. He's gorgeous.
Benjamin.
Oh, thank you.
Writing
and I'm just here.
Just some random guy. I
Directing
don't know.
That beautiful show.
You've got something fantabulous to show us.
Yeah. Show him the fight.
Show me the fight.
Right
fight to the death. It's
gonna be great.
It's time for justice, criminal. Your time has come.
Shut up.
No.
We have a blocked show. It's finished. However, I am concerned. We're really cut close, like time-wise. Like, I didn't realize how much time this was actually going to take. How much exactly we were doing. I had a mild panic attack. Wow. Wow, we're doing this really quickly.
Lunchtime!
Guys, it's lunch!
It's lunch!
It's lunch!
Lunch!
I'm so hungry.
That's what we're getting.
What are you guys getting?
Cheese!
Cheese!
Oh
my gosh. Ben, it is lunchtime. We're so hungry. We've been up for literally 12 hours.
More.
24 hours, almost.
I have been awake for 24 hours.
It is insane! Oh my gosh, man. I'm so tired. Like, I cannot wait to sleep at 4. I'm gonna zonk out at 4, man. So we're gonna go to lunch. It's 12 o'clock right now. We will update you after lunch, because I'm running out of battery. Bye-bye!
Funny to you?
What?
Is my misery funny? Do I look that silly?
You do. So silly.
Ooh, chaka.
We've pretty much all died. To be honest. Everybody is. Bethany was the first to go. Poor soul. Oh, she's laughing. She's still alive.
Good morning.
Leah's fighting it. Got some relaxed.
Where am I?
Mike seems peppy. Look at that pep. Justina!
There she is.
There's a sneak peek of the set. Gotta be honest, we were all laying down there for like 20 minutes and then we're like, all right, we gotta do something. So, that's good. Yeah.
Josefina.
Jose.
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 Jeffy.
Jose Jalapeno to speak.
Jesus!
Roberto
Jesus! Espanol!
Arriba!
We're leaving America!
Now it is.
It's recording, okay. I've been saying these lines for the past 8 hours, and my voice is a little groggy. But usually when I rest up a little bit for like 4 hours, it should be back to normal. And you guys will hear me, it'll be totally fine. I think that's all I can do now.
Son!
I've been talking and yelling at my actors for hours and hours, and I'm losing my voice. And it's just awful. I don't know what to do with these people. They don't know their lines. They don't know anything. And now one's crying, and I don't know what to do about it. I don't know.
The bags under my eyes are more prevalent. I'm so tired.
Dang, dude. Look at this. Oh my gosh.
I should rename this festival the Saggy Baggage Under Your Eyes Festival.
Just for the sake of things, our Q2Q in costume.
I gotta go get it.
What's your costume?
Like regular clothes?
One of Dan's friends.
What are you wearing now?
I just wanted to record this.
I'm going insane.
Can't memorize my lines? Dan Freeman will be the death of me. The show is gonna be what it's gonna be.
Confessionals are over. It's game time, people. This is it. We're here. I'm in my hospital gown. Lost my mind. But we're ready. How do you guys feel?
I'm not ready. I'm so nervous. Excited.
Oh, wow. I've got to do one.
We're all exhausted.
I can't feel my fingers.
Yeah.
This is it, Dan. This is it. Aaron, how do you feel? How do you feel? It's the end of the show. Or it's not the end of the show, but we're almost
done. I need to find shoes.
Zach, we did it! We did it! It's over! It is over! The 24-hour play festival is over, baby! Woo! Yeah! Woo-hoo! We did it. Aaron, did it. It was perfect. Who cares? It's over, Max. Max. John, you are the hero. It was you. That was so perfect.
The hero you needed, but not the one you deserved.
Oh my gosh, you guys were perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. The last recording.
Come!
Get close, get in frame. We need to get in better light. Come in! Get in the front, get in here! We have made it!
We did it!
We did it! It's over! It is over! Elvin Bush, look at us all! Oh my god! This magic moment when I don't know the words to the stars.